Good afternoon, my dear sweet little kids. How are you? I hope you are fine at your home and doing your work properly and regularly. So you know that before starting our class, we always do prayer. What we do? We do prayer. So my dear sweet little kids, all of you stand up. Yes, stand up all of you. Join your hands and close yours. Join your hands and close yours. Start prayer. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmi Shri Gurave Namaha. Once again, Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmi Shri Gurave Namaha, Tasmi Shri Gurave Namaha. Now rub your palms and touch on your face. Again, rub your palms and touch on your face. Now slowly, slowly open your eyes. So my dear sweet little kids, I am your teacher, Jyoti Pandre, here to teach you English subject. Which subject? English subject. So my dear, your exam is going to start, right? Your exam is going to start. So what you have to do, we are starting from today, you have to complete your work properly and you have to do practice, right, of writing also, and you have to identify the letters also, right? So you have to do practice, you have to do daily practice, right? So today we are going to start revision. What we are going to start? Revision. From today we are going to start revision, right? What we are going to start? Revision. So let us first revise the rhyme. We have learned two rhymes, right? Humpty Dumpty, Chubby Chick. So we will revise the rhyme. So let's start, all of you. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. You also repeat with me, right? You have to say with me. You also repeat with me, right? So the name of the rhyme is Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king horses, all the king men could not put Humpty Dumpty together again. Right? Again we will revise the rhyme. Right? Ready all of you? Yes. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king horses, all the king men could not put Humpty Dumpty together again. Enjoy? Okay, once again we will say, Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king horses, all the king men could not put Humpty Dumpty together again. Ready? Okay, now next, Chubby Chick. Which rhyme? Chubby Chick. Let's start. Chubby Chick, Dimple Chin. Chubby Chick's dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within. Rosy lips, teeth within. Curly hair, very fair. Curly hair, very lovely to teachers fact is that you yes 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 once again chubby cheek dimple chin rosy lips teeth with curly hair very fair eyes are blue lovely to teachers fact is that you yes 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 very good clap for yourself clap for yourself now story we have learned story about thirsty crow yes so you have to learn story also the thirsty crow ready the name of the story is the thirsty crow The name of the story is The Thirsty Crow. So let's start. One day, crow was very thirsty. One day, crow was very thirsty. He saw a pot here and there. Again, we will say, one day crow was very thirsty. He searched water here and there. He searched water here and there. He saw a pot of water. He saw a pot of water, but very less water in it. But very less water in it. He put some pebbles in the pot. He put some pebbles in the pot. The water came up. The water came up. He drank it and flew away. He drank it and flew away. Once again, we will say, you also say with me. One day, crow was very thirsty. He searched water here and there. He searched water here and there. He saw a pot of water. He saw a pot of water, but very less water in it. He put some pebbles in the pot. The water came up. He drank it and flew away. Okay, you have to learn this rhyme. The name of the rhyme is The Thirsty Crow. One day, crow was very thirsty. Again, we will sing. Now we will sing like rhyme. Okay, and we will do action also. What? You have to do action also, right? One day, crow was very thirsty. He searched water here and there. But very less water in it. But very less water in it. He put some pebbles in the pot. The water came up. understand? Okay, once again, you also repeat with me. One day, a crow was very thirsty. One day, crow was very thirsty. He searched water here and there. He searched water here and there. He saw a pot. He saw a pot. He saw a pot, but very less water in it. He saw a pot, but very less water in it. He put some pebbles in the pot. He put some pebbles in the pot. The water came up. The water came up. He drank it and flew away. He drank it and flew away. Right? Like this you have to learn the story. What you have to learn? Story. What you have to learn? Story. Right? Now all of you look here. We have learned letters, right? We have learned capital letters, right? So you have to write this in your notebook. Make the picture and write in your notebook, right? So all of you, look here properly. All of you, look here properly. Okay, do you know we have learned the letter? Draw the pictures, okay? Draw the picture of the letter and write also, okay? What you have to do, draw the picture and write, okay? Now, look here. Which picture is this? You tell me, okay? Which picture is this? You tell me. This is a picture of lamb. This is a picture of lamb. So how we write lamb? Lamb start from letter. Which letter? Letter L. Look here. We look here. All of you look here. Look here. Which letter is this? Letter L. Which letter is this? Letter L. L for lamb. L for lion. L for leaf. Right? L for lamb. L for lion. L for leaf. L for light. Right, L for light. Many things will start from letter L. So how we write letter L? Standing line, sleeping line. Right, how we write letter? Standing line and sleeping line. Look here all of you, how we write letter L? Yes, standing line and then sleeping line. Like this we have to write letter L. Which letter? Letter L. Which letter is this? Letter L. Which letter is this? Letter L. So once again, how we will write letter L? Look here, all of you. line, right? Write properly and neatly in your book. So don't write out of the line, right? Which letter is this? Letter L. Again, look here. How write letter L? Standing line and sleeping line, right? Like this. Standing line and sleeping line. So which letter is this? Letter L. Which letter is this? Letter L. You have to see and write. What you have to do? You have to see and write letter L. After that, look here, all of you. After that, look here. Which letter is this? I. Which letter is this? I. So we will draw the picture. We will draw the picture. Look here. Which picture is this? This is a picture of igloo. This is a picture of igloo. Right? This is a picture of igloo. So how we write letter I? Look here, all of you. Which letter is this? I. Which letter is this? I. I for ink. I for igloo. I for insect. Insect. What is this? Insect. Cockroach. Cockroach. Mosquito. Right? Worms. These all are. Start with letter I. Start with letter I. I for ink. I for igloo. I for insect. So how we will write letter I? Sleeping line, standing line, and non-sleeping line. Which letter is this? I. So how we will write? Sleeping line, standing line, and sleeping line. Which letter is this? I. Which letter is this? I. Look here. With the help of dot, how we will write? Sleeping line, and then standing line. I. Which letter is this? I. I don't have space, that's why I'm writing it here, but you have space. So complete it till the end of the page. Sleeping line, and standing line. Which letter is this? I. Which letter is this? I. Okay. After I, look here. Next letter. Next letter is. Which letter is this? Which letter is this? T. Which letter is this? T. T for tomato. T for turtle. T for toy. T for toy. So T for tomato. T for turtle. T for toy. T for table. T for teacher. So many things are there, right? T for number 10. T for number 10. Look here, this is table. Which picture is this? This is a picture of table. This is a picture of table. So how we write letter T? Sleeping line and standing line. Sleeping line and standing line. So which letter is this? T. Which letter is this? T. So how you will write? Sleeping line and standing line. Which letter is this? T. Which letter is this? T. With the help of dot, how you will write? Sleeping line and standing line. T. Which letter is this? T. Again, look here, how you will write? Sleeping line, standing line. Which letter is this? T. Which letter is this? T. Now, look here, all of you. Next. Which letter is this? You have to complete this in your notebook, right? In your notebook. So which letter we are going to write right now? Tell me. Which letter we are going to write now? Look here, all of you. Okay, tell me which letter is this, all of you? Who will tell me? Which letter is this? Which letter is this? H. Which letter is this? H. H for head. H for hand. H for honey. H for honey. Look here. H for hat. H for hand. H for honey. H for hair. What is this? This is a hair. So H for hair. H for head. H for hand. Right. So how we will write letter H? How we will write letter H? Standing line, and then sleeping line. Which letter is this? H. And we will make picture of hand. This is a picture of hand. Picture of hand. So how we will write? Look here. Standing line, and then sleeping line. So which letter is this? H. Again, look here. How we will write? With the help of dot, standing line, and sleeping line. H. Which letter is this? H. Again, standing line, and sleeping line. Which letter is this? H. Which letter is this? H. Right. Okay. After H, another letter we are going to learn. Another letter we are going to learn. Okay. Tell me. Which picture is this? Who will tell me? Which picture is this? Tell me, which picture is this? This is a picture of elephant. This is a picture of elephant. This is a picture of elephant. So E for elephant. E for elbow. E for engine. Look here. E for elbow, E for elephant, E for engine, E for egg, E for egg, E for eyes, E for eyes. Right? So many things to start from letter E. So how we will write E? Do you know? Yes. Sleeping line, and again sleeping line. Which letter is this? E. Which letter is this? E. Look here. Sleeping line, and again sleeping line. Which letter is this? E. E for eyes. E for ear. E for elbow. E for elephant. E for engine. E for egg. Again, look here. Sleeping line, and again sleeping line. Which letter is this? E. Which letter is this? E. Again, sleeping line, and sleeping line. Which letter is this? E. Which letter is this? E. Right. So this we are doing revision. So you have to practice this at your home with pictures also. Right. and keep on practicing properly and neatly, right? Neatly learn story also, rhyme also, and keep on practicing, right? So my dear kid, now I am winding up my class. Till then, bye. Have a nice day. Look after yourself. Miss you all, my kids.